Apave, an international group of 11,000 people, is developing solutions to identify and manage aeronautical risks. Oil companies and NGOs working in high-risk areas want to establish an acceptable level of confidence regarding the operators that they charter on site. Apave designed a tool called Safety Review. This method is based on the investigation of non-conformities with the ICAO regulations and extended to the area of risk. It makes possible to confront the acceptable safety issues to those which are not. To help companies choose their drone operators with confidence, Apave has developed Certidrones. By cross-checking the criteria of good health of the company with its aeronautical risk, the label Certidrones shows a score of confidence while recommending the measures to be taken to improve its safety level. Large aeronautical companies are calling on Apave and its Safety Performance Review, SPR, to assess and help solving their safety issues. Based on scientific researches, Apave draws mainly on organizational human factors and aims at observing the interfaces between departments. Performance is measured in two steps: in back office, by means of questionnaires and documentary reviews, and on-site in the form of interviews, observations and checklists. In consideration of the environment, the strategy and the company's real life, the aim is to identify balanced rules between compliance, profitability and safety. The result of this approach makes the safety requirements more visible for top management and clearly indicates priority actions to record quick wins in safety and performance. OSAC develops risk analysis models and introduces RBO, risk-based oversight, tools enabling authorities to adapt their oversight of organizations depending on their risk profile. The method consists in assessing 45 performance criteria based on aviation regulation and the complexity of the organization evaluated against 15 criteria. By cross-checking the organization's performance and complexity score, we get its risk profile. In this way, the authority can compile a mapping of the overseen organizations in terms of risk and decide to adjust the duration of the oversight cycle and adapt the type and content of the audit. Apave goes beyond the regulatory requirements by integrating additional factors such as human, financial, organizational elements in its risk analysis models as well as aeronautical norms and standards.